feelings are transitory when listened to. Let's go through this situation. It's bedtime and mother calls children to sleep. Aditi listens, but Jihan is busy playing. So mother decides to lure him. She asks him to carry the bottle of water to the bedroom. And that worked. Jihan heads to the bedroom with the bottle. But Aditi is upset and complains for letting Jihan take the bottle to the bedroom. One may want to justify by saying, "He was not coming, so I had to do something to get him to the bedroom. Please understand." But what are we addressing? Are we addressing the feeling or are we addressing the situation? Is situation a problem? Maybe not. It's more about getting attention and importance. So mother asks, "What should I do now? I'm so sorry." Aditi may say, "I also want to take the bottle up." Mother will start filling the bottle and maybe ask again, "Is that only about the bottle of water or something else also?" Sometimes child may want to be with the situation and just take the bottle and be with it. Will you probe? No. Go as far as your child wants. Listen and respect. Give child space to learn and deal with feelings. Child may express also, "I know you did this because you wanted Jihan to go to the bedroom, but I can do it also. You can tell me." And the situation is in control. Feelings are best dealt with when listened to and given space, and not by providing logical explanation.